Hello everyone. Looks like I'm going to be playing a little bit of Enlisted today. I finally got my at home set up here. All the other videos have been done at work. Shh, don't tell anybody. I like gaming too much. Anyways, let's just say that I'm not the best player. I just love playing. Been doing this for a long time. As you can tell, balding. Anyway. Let's get started. No more chit-chat. Let's go here. Set up some logistics. New offers available. Weapons. What do I have? 3 silvers. Spare parts for the airplane. Spare parts for the tank. Another M3 machine gun. Field. I think we're good there. And I have one bronze one. 3. Oh, another Enfield. Soldiers. Sniper. Let's get these guys some weapons upgrades. That would be nice. Let's see here. Back. This guy's okay. Let's go for the airplanes here. Primary weapon. Gun. Can I upgrade these guys? No, I cannot yet. Okay, I think we're ready to go. I think we're going to play a little bit of the Americans today. No, I don't want to join any team. Let's see now. Anybody watching? I have one viewer. Yay! Welcome aboard. Let's see how well I do today. It's funny how the airborne comes out of the ship transports.
Let's go!
Right, yeah,
unit!
Armored! Got some daggers.
next control point.
Big red one.
Ah!
Yeah!
came in 8th place. Love it. Look at that. 13 kills. 5 assists. Any zone captures? No. 7 squad losses. That was about it, eh? So, a half a point. Oops, that wasn't me. Oh, sorry. 2. Yeah, 2 zone captures. Not too shabby. So Big Red 1 leveled up. Click OK. So what can I level up here? Keith Sweeney gets a new perk. Higher speed of changing pose. Troop reinforcements. Let's just get a regular trooper guy. Nope. Can't do that. Where is it? 1 bronze. Red. With a pair of like the pack of lucky strikes on there. Soldiers. Airborne. Damaged soldiers. So I got free spaces here. Soldiers for the. I can bring this guy in. Okay. Why the soldiers here? No, that's. You know what? I'm not going to use the airplanes anymore because I suck horribly. I just move back to tanks. Or the 60th Engineer Combat Battalion. What should I use? No, that tank. Which one's better? Okay, let's do that. He's upgrading my soldier. Ooh. Anyways, folks, I'm just going to cut it short tonight. I'm going to do a small one gamer things. I'll be flipping in other games. Same people, Gaijin, who make this game, also make War Thunder, be playing that. And also maybe some Call of Duty. Once in a while, I like to get my ass kicked in that one, just because it's fun. And we'll see from there. Anyways, good night, everybody. Take care, and we'll see you next time. See you on the battlefield.